you know, I felt very in the driver's seat and in the passenger seat at the same time, which was really nice. And I offered up the concept of doing a song from the hit movie Grease, and it actually went off really well. And I enjoyed playing it, and I really appreciated, you know, everybody having kind of a good sense of humor about it too, because I think that, you know, if any situation can get a little too serious from time to time, and I think that all of this was very, you know, light-hearted, and that's the kind of thing I seek.
Water, water, oh, oh.